Yo, what is up, guys? We're back with part two of the Fallout New Vegas speedrun. We're just running to Freeside at this point and just trying to get there as fast as we possibly can and as safely as we possibly can. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I appreciate all the support you guys gave me. And, yeah, here we go. So we're kind of on the NCR sharecropper farms. NCR, kind of an organization that's going to learn to hate me in this game. We're going to steer around her. We're going to look in here and see if there's a... Sometimes there's a cheeky little magazine in there, but there was not. Yeah, we're going to steer clear here because sometimes she engages in dialogues and we stay out of the farms. There also could be something in this magazine or in this mailbox, but there's not either. Unfortunately. Anyways, we're almost at Freeside, which is good. We almost made it. And the fact that I've taken minimal damage and that was only from the Powder Gangers fight is really good, really helpful. Now we're gonna kinda go off here so we don't get radiation. Radiation is not really that much of an issue. It never really is much of an issue in this game because there's not really many irradiated areas that you can get to. I'm gonna tag the Gunrunners real quick just for some experience benefits. Running over here now. Freeside. Entering Freeside. We're gonna run away from a dialogue there and go to Mick and Ralph's and see what I need to do. This is where my memory kind of gets a little bit hazy on this speedrun. On how much, if I need to level up one more time or not. We'll see.
You're looking for guns.
Oh yeah, I forgot what I need. Hang on.
Hey, what can I get you?
500 caps, so I need to get 500 caps. This is really the only thing I need to buy, so I'm kind of just gonna sell everything to my name.
Hey, what can I get you?
It won't be enough, though, unfortunately. I do math in my head. Wait, I can actually take three of those back. Maybe even one more. Okay. So we're gonna accept that.
Pleasure doing business with you.
And then we're gonna go sell stuff to Mick.
Welcome to Mick and Rob.
Sell our 20 gauge rounds because we do not need those, and our 9mm pistol, and the 9mm rounds that came with it. So we really have the varmint rifle and the 5.56 rounds, and that's kind of what we're just going to run with for the rest of the game.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Alright, moving on back to Mick.
Hey, what can I get?
Get the passport. Alright, and then we're gonna save right here just because, and we're gonna try and be a little bit tricky. Take a stim pack. And we succeeded. Alright, nice. That actually worked out really well.
Yep.
Alright, now we're gonna run away. And we can get to New Vegas. Kill this guy just because he's a poopy head. Didn't even take damage. That's how we do it, boys. Alright, now we're gonna run. So yeah, that turned out okay. It's kinda just you sell whatever you get from the Powder Gangers. Hello, rat. I'm not gonna kill a rat, I don't need to. Alright, we're gonna go on over to New Vegas and start the easy part of this game. Believe it or not, the beginning of the game is actually the hardest part, just because getting there, you can die easily, and the caps thing. But we did it. We did it. Keep running to get into New Vegas. We're getting at boys and squirrels. There's a few exploits in this game in terms of AI manipulation that you will see later. Alright, someone's gonna get shot, who cares? We're gonna talk to the guy who's gonna
submit to a credit check.
Alright. Thank you, man. You may proceed. And we made it to New Vegas. Don't worry, I was not warned. It was some guy behind me. They're trying to scare me. But they will not succeed. Anyway. Alright. Alright, so now we are not, in fact, going to go talk to Mr. House. We'll see him later. We're going to go into New Vegas, New Vegas Strip. We're going to go into the Tops Casino to confront the man who tried to off me.
Hey, babe.
Well, yeah, Benny's gonna be like, what in God's name?
What in the...
Alright, so this is where the Black Widow perk comes out. Basically, I'm telling Benny I would like to sleep with him. Alright, at this point, all points go to speech. We leveled up, I believe, just twice? But I'm not 100% sure on that. So we are going to take intense training, and we're going to add 1 point to our agility.
Keep those hands where I can see them.
Okay, and then we're going to jump down here, run over here, and we're going to go to Benny's room on the 13th floor of the top. And we're going to go sleep with him. Wait 1 hour for Benny because he's being very slow today. Alright, ignore that. Probably should turn
Benny's gonna show you
off,
the top.
Whatever. Alright, we're gonna have sex with Benny.
You're platinum pussy.
And we're gonna kill Benny in his sleep. We're gonna take his suit. We're gonna take everything he has, and we're gonna level up a bunch of times. Actually, only once, but whatever. Alright, speech goes up a ton more again. Talk to Yes Man. We're gonna spam. Alright, so we have everything we need to do. We're going to beat this game as an independent New Vegas with me as the leader. Well, not me as the leader, but we're going to beat this game as an independent New Vegas. And we're going to start off by killing Mr. House. And this is where a little bit of that AI manipulation will come to fruition here. So we're gonna run out of the Topps Casino. And the game will automatically give me all the weapons and stuff that I turned in.
Hey, you baby, what's the haps? You're the fink that killed
Benny. I was the fink that killed Benny. They figured that out quick. What I don't understand is why all the people in the Topps don't aggro me for killing Benny. But that's just something they never put in. That's not AI manipulation. That's just something that happens. All right, and
the
now
the eyes of the mighty Kaiser are upon you.
Volpace is gonna talk to me. I accept your invitation. Some MCR dude will try and talk to me. I'm assuming I'm just gonna let him talk to me.
Hey, you there?
Moving on. Opening the gates to New Vegas Strip. We're gonna go inside the Lucky 38. And we're gonna do some naughty things.
Well, howdy, partner.
Brew. Lucky 38. Somehow Victor beat me inside, but whatever.
Where to, partner?
Going to the penthouse. I almost said stay here. That would have been upsetting. Jump down here. Hello, Mr. House. We're not going to talk to you. We're going to kind of be sneaky about this, but not really. So we're kind of just going to activate this terminal. I think I messed it up. Not gonna lie, I think I messed it up. But we shall see.
Why?
Mr. House is dead. I've leveled up again. I'm gonna take the toughness first so I don't die. I'm gonna go up to the penthouse, and the AI manipulation did work in the fact that the robots did not automatically aggro me coming out because I was fast enough that they all were not able to aggro me at the same time, which is very, very useful, and we will be using again here very soon. We're going down to the casino. Oh, I forgot to search for RNG. I'll do that. I forgot to search for the something that will bonus me up here and help me out in the speed run a little bit. You know what? It's not that big of a deal, and I've already left anyway. Anyway. Oh, we're not getting that off. Alright. So, we're not going to return to Yes Man yet. We're going to do the side bets. Alright, we're going to start off by traveling to Freeside's... Oh, we have not discovered that location yet. I'm an idiot. We're going to travel to Freeside's East Gate. My bad. And we're going to go up to the Boomers. This is kind of another little walking part of this mission. But worth. Worth. Very worth. It's very necessary. I think that's the right way. Yeah, that's the right way. Here we go. To the Boomers. So this is another kind of part of the game in which I can die. But I'm usually pretty good. I usually am a fine man. But yeah. Sorry about that. I had something to look at. Gonna take the prickly pear. The prickly pear. And moving on. Alright, it is just Brahmin. Not sure why the Brahmin are pissed off, to be honest. But they didn't see me, so they're not going to charge me. Gonna discover Isaac's or something's shack? Field's shack? I don't know why I said Isaac, but... it is what it is. Sorry if my audio quality has been kind of bad. It might be fairly quiet, and if it is, I do apologize for that. I'll do my best to make it audible. If not, I'll throw out the Let's Play and do it again. Alright, here we go. The key to not dying right here, we might get kind of crippled here. Did get through without dying. My leather armor was shredded, but it did keep me alive. All right, so real quick, I'm going to use a couple stim packs and a couple sunset sarsaparilla to get my health back to manageable.
Hold it right there.
I'll take this from here.
Follow me closely. Mind your behavior.
That's life.
Child. Took your sweet.
Alright, we can come and go as we please. And so, as a result, I know all about the boomers. I don't have to do a thing. And that was the last time I'll see the boomers in this game. What is going on? Anyway, world map. Now. We're gonna fast travel back to Good Springs. And there could be a giant rat scorpion that spawns. I really hope there's not, but you never know. There does not seem to be one that did spawn. Alright, so we want this one. Alright. Moving on. We're gonna go talk to our good friends at the Brotherhood of Steel. I'm running into walls because I'm not looking at my screen. That's great. shit. Cazadores are deadly. We have one anti-venom, if I remember, but there are tons of Cazadores. Holy crap. Not even gonna turn around this time out of fear for my own life. Alright, I'm free. And I took limb damage. What happened there was I got glitched in a rock, so I got glitched on a different plane, so I had to jump out of that plane. There's gonna be some grasshoppers over here. Nothing major. Oh man, there's a lot of enemies over here. Oh my. Things could not attack me right now. That would be cool. Oh, a few bighorns, you know? Gonna leave you alone. This is very scary. Alright guys, this is a good place to end the second part. Once again, if you like this speedrun, please leave a like and subscribe and comment. I'll put Twitter and Instagram links in the description if you want to talk to me on social media as we enter Red Rock Canyon. If you guys want to see more videos like this, tell me about it. Tell me what you want to see. And have a good rest of the day, guys. I will see you guys in the next video.